please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications.
Chukwu Emeka Michael Enyosha, popularly known as Emeka Enyosha, is a famous Nollywood actor, director, producer, investor, entrepreneur, and a philanthropist. He was born on 6 March 1972 in Umuahia, Abia State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria. He is currently 45 years old. Emeka Enyocha is the eldest child in a family of 8 children. He is originally from Umuahia in Abia State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria. Emeka Enyocha completed his primary school education in Umuahia, Abia State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria, and obtained his first school leaving certificate. After completing his primary school education, Emeka Enyosha proceeded to Government Technical School in Port Harcourt, Rivers State, in the southern part of Nigeria, and obtained his West African Senior School Certificate. After completing his primary school education, Emeka Enyosha proceeded to Government Technical College in Port Harcourt, Rivers State, in the southern part of Nigeria, and obtained his West African Senior School Certificate. After completing his secondary school education, Emeka Enyosha proceeded to Lagos State University and graduated with a bachelor's degree in theatre arts in 2002. Emeka Enyosha started his career as a professional model. He quit the modeling industry when he discovered that he wasn't getting enough jobs to sustain himself due to the scar on his forehead. In 1994, Emeka Enyosha joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood and acted in an NTA popular soap operas, Memorial Hospital, a film directed by Lancelot Oduwa Emerson. After that, he started featuring in several Nollywood movies as a minor character. In 2003, Emeka Enyosha rose to fame after starring in the Nollywood blockbuster movie End of the River alongside with Julius Awu. The movie was produced by Amako Production. In the movie, Emeka Enyosha played the role of Eze Bunafo, a fearless and indestructible criminal who terrorized the community, and even the police were afraid of him, not until Julius Awu, who played the role of Miriwa Mama, discovered the source of his power and used it to kill him. The movie End of the River won him an award for Best Actor in a Leading Role at the African Magical Choice Awards. After the success of the movie End of the River, Emeka Enyosha starred in another Nollywood blockbuster movie, Peacemaker, alongside with Emeka Ike, Benita Nzeribe, and Kiru Sivanus. The movie was very popular in Nigeria and made him a public figure. In the movie, he played the role of a mean and stingy man who embezzled all the money his younger brother sent him from overseas to take care of the family. Instead, he used the money to buy himself a big house, a beautiful car, and married a beautiful wife, thereby starving his family to die of abject poverty, not until his younger brother returned from overseas and demanded for his money. The movie Peacemaker won him the award for Best Actor of the Year at the African Movie Academy Awards. Emeka Enyosha, during an interview with the media, stated that the road to success in Nollywood is very tough and needs determination, persistence, and patience. According to him, it took him 9 solid years to become successful in the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood. Emeka Enyosha has acted in more than 200 Nollywood movies, which include End of the River, Peacemaker, My Lovely Princess, Heart of Bitterness, I Have a Dream, Private Affair, Midnight Love, Blue Sea, Rescue, Who Picked Me, Love Shooter, Left Alone, Beyond Belief, etc. He's one of the most gifted, most creative, most skillful, and most talented actors in Nigeria. He can fit in any character given to him by movie directors and has the ability to interpret his roles very well. In 2008, Emeka Enyosha got married to his longtime girlfriend Stella Ugoshi. The traditional marriage took place in Ovim in Izukwato local government area of Abia State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. The marriage is currently blessed with 3 beautiful children. In 2017, Emeka Enyosha quit Nollywood and is fully involved in beer business. However, in 2013, there was rumor, most especially on social media, that Emeka Enyosha was dating Nollywood actress Halima Abubakar and even got her pregnant. But during an interview with the media, Emeka Enyosha debunked all the rumors. Emeka Enyosha, in the course of his acting career, has won several awards, which include Best Actor of the Year at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Actor in a Leading Role at the African Magical Choice Awards, most prominent actor in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards and Nollywood Most Promising Act to Watch at the City People Entertainment Awards. Emeka Enyocha is currently one of the richest and most influential actor in Nigeria with an estimated net worth of $1 million.